There once was a girl who wore orange pants, and her hair hung down to her navel. She was a kind of a cool chick who was into orange pants and writing poetry in op shop labels. She smoked cigarettes and never once complained about the change in the seasons or the state of her dress. While talking to the sea goddess, she claimed that her house on the hill could be possessed. Hey, flower petal girl, you're a real good friend. You got two strong feet for standing and a plume I responded to driving. Hey, flower petal girl, you've got a classy originally from France, I think, and flower means the same. There once was a girl who received a tattoo, a beautiful icon of her own individuality. There on her ankle, glazed with love and passion, a simple leaf flower of her own spirituality. And with her boyfriend's arm around her, she told me something I'll never forget, that my dream house and key were reflections of me, that the love I receive from life is all I deserve to get. Hey, flower petal girl, you're a real good friend. You've got two strong feet for standing and a bloom I responded to driving. Hey, flower petal girl, you've got a classy name, originally from France, I think, and flower means the same. Standing at a bloom, I responded to driving. Yeah, yeah, hey, flower petal girl, you've got a classy name, originally from France, I think, and flower means the same, originally from France, I think.